Welcome to ISE Sensor Video. In this tutorial, we will take you through a step-by-step process to troubleshoot your PerfectION electrode if calibration fails. Let's get started. If you have attempted calibration and it was not successful, the membrane is likely the cause. As the first step, try and regenerate it. For solid-state membrane sensors, start by rinsing with ethanol to remove any organic deposits. After rinsing, gently polish the surface with the fine emery paper that comes with the electrode to remove impurities. For polymer membrane sensors, rinse properly with a 50% alcohol water solution. Soak the sensor in the appropriate standard overnight or for several days. For glass membrane sensors, rinse the sensor with ethanol. Immerse the membrane in a saturated NaCl solution for 48 hours. After regeneration, always perform a calibration. If the calibration is still unsuccessful, consider replacing the membrane instead of buying a new electrode. Replacing the membrane is a less costly option that could fix the problem. Carefully replace the membrane and reassemble. We hope that this guide helps you troubleshoot your ISE electrode with ease. Thank you for watching. If you have any other concerns or questions, don't hesitate to contact PH Competence and Support Center. For more information, visit mt.com/ise-guide.